Daddy?
Baines wouldn't do anything. He thinks that Timmons has enough to prosecute Cruz. I try to convince him. He says that he's not going to interfere in the case.
Well, what about the judge granting bail?
There's no time to change the hearing, Della. We'll have to do it tomorrow morning.
I've got to see him. More than for a few minutes, I've got to see him and talk to him.
Not until tomorrow morning, Eden. I know it seems unfair, but as DA, Keith has the right to deny visitors until the hearing.
Keith, you know how many enemies he's got on the inside. If anything happens to him, I'm holding you personally responsible. Do you hear me?
What are you doing, taking a course in blustering threats from your father? It's my job.
What you're doing is a personal vendetta against Cruz. And let me tell you something. If anything happens to him, you're going to find out just how personal a vendetta can be.
Mason, I hope you're taking a cab home, because I called up the Santa Barbara Police Department wanting to stay on the watch for a bearded DWI. Try to keep him sober for the trial. Another day, another caller. What are you grinning about?
Angel, must be a lucky day.